Hello and welcome friends, today I am going to show you how to create a professional virus to hack your mom. Okay, first of all, you are going to open the link in the description. This is going to be the link. You are going to scroll down and copy text from the box. Okay, after you copy the text, you are going to open Notepad. Press Windows plus R and type in Notepad. You see? There it is. Untitled Notepad. So there, you are going to press Ctrl plus V to paste the text in the box that you've just copied seconds ago. Okay? Now, to the your message here part, you can write whatever you want, for example, your mom. Then, to the your title here, you can type in whatever you want again. This is going to be the top of the hacking window, okay? For example, I can type in your computer has virus. Your computer has virus, okay? So if your computer has virus, then you can do this hacking and scam people, okay? So for the button plus icon, to the button plus icon part, you are going to type in a few numbers. Let me show you what numbers exactly. If you want an OK button, then 0. If you want an OK and cancel button, then 1. And blah blah blah. Okay? So choose your choosing. I will choose F5. So now you can type in 5 instead of button. Okay? Replace button with 5. After you have replaced it, then you are going to replace the icon, which can be, let me show you guys, those numbers, okay? Those numbers. 0, no icon, 60, critical icon, and blah blah blah. I am going to use the critical icon, but again, this is your choice. So let's type it in, okay? So now we can go to the file part, highlight it, and press on it with the left click. Then click on save as, okay? Not save, but save as. Because if you press save, then you fuck it up with hacking, okay? And you don't want to hack, fuck it up with hacking. Yes, no. So press on save us. And this is really important. In the save us type, you will need to change it to all files, okay? And the file name should be whatever you want. Hello, your computer has virus. Okay, this is the good name. And after the name, you need to type in .vvs. Okay, you can save it whenever you want. I'm going to save it to the desktop, where are the most hacking stuff, as you can see. Okay, save. So now we have a little file here, a little Tritsky file. But to make it more look like not a virus, you are going to right click on it and select properties. And there should be something like an advanced button. No. You can't change the icon, but you can make it interesting. For example, you can name it Free V-Bucks. You see? This is Free V-Bucks. And if your mom clicks free V-Bucks because he wants it, I mean she wants it, then this happens. Oh my god. Your computer has virus. Your mom, retry. And also, guys, if you wanna have more error messages, then you can right click on the icon, open with notepad, and you can just make more of these lines like that. You see, guys, if you do this, then it's gonna be a lot more time to close. For example, now if I save, yes, then whenever I click, it will open again. And I won't be able to close it for a time. That is where I need my auto switcher. You see, guys, I press F6 and it does the job for me. Very cool, right? You can also download auto clicker if you want, but it's not needed to. Okay. If you wanna be a bit more creative, then you can change, for example, some of those lines to something more creative. For example, I paste in a new line and it's gonna be like Amazon gift card. You see? Now you are going to get a free Amazon gift card. If the prank works, you know? And to the your computer has virus, we can type hello and thank you for calling Microsoft Tech Support. Okay, and to the 5 plus 60, we can type in something different again. For example, 1 plus 48. I don't exactly know which one is it going to be. And we can delete some of these, so we don't have to wait that much for this message. And then we close. Yes, save changes. And then we open, retry. And you see, we have a different error message. It is a really easy and basic hacking thing to do. So yeah, guys, if you like the video, please make sure to like and subscribe, or Among Us will eat your ass and you won't get free V-Bucks. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching and goodbye, friends.